both ships of rubber band. On board are 2,224 passengers. And so we sail at a great speed of 22 knots across the North Atlantic. Smoothly. I'm fucking sure those plants are gonna be the tank. And keep that in mind, during the day that we're delivering the tank sits off across from North Atlantic to New York. Sunday, April 14th, 1910. The coal fires raging on the lift. The coal bunker, 4 and 5 on the coal bunker on the fourth side, causing the lift. Pre-standard practice on brand new ship. We have a slight malfunction. And the team is just victory, stay tuned. Ice warnings working on the ship's wireless systems. If you're going to turn on the lights and get the fix in the lead, you're going to pull over and go down.
Thank you.
for the speed. Starboard code bunker of boiler room 5. Captain Smith orders the crew to wake the passengers in the lifeboat. Distress calls are sent. Band assembles on deck playing cheery tunes for the passengers, ragtime, waltzes, and other cheery songs. As the sinking accelerated, passengers began to panic. One hour after the collision, the first lifeboats are launched, only half full. Two hours and 20 minutes after the collision, Titanic only has 20 minutes left to live. Sixteen boats have been launched and only four are left. Two of them won't be launched by the other two will have to be floated off as the ship sank lower. With chaos breaking out on board the ship, it was every man for himself. She was going down way too fast for rescue to arrive. The band, which has been playing since 12:15 a.m., no longer giving up hope. Bandleader Wallace Hartley leads the ship's orchestra in one final piece, "Nearer, My God, to Thee."
invisible above the water.
The lifeboats, both watch the floor as the mighty liner rears up.
Survivors aboard Titanic's 20 lifeboats were in shock. largest ship in the world had vanished overnight.